Sisters and brothers, welcome and remain our congregation. Let us glorify God for everything what God do to us in our life. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Beloved in the Lord, let us draw near with the true hearts and confess our sins unto God, our Father, beseeching Him in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ to grant us forgiveness. Our help is the name of the Lord. I said, I will confess my transgressions unto the Lord. Almighty God, our Maker and Redeemer, we poor sinners confess unto Thee that we are by nature sinful and unclean, and that we have sinned against Thee by thought, word, and deed. Therefore we flee to refuge to Thine infinite mercy, seeking and praying Thy grace for the sake of our Lord Jesus Christ. O most merciful God, who has given Thine only begotten Son to die for us, have mercy upon us, and for His sake grant us remission of all our sins, and by the Holy Spirit increase in us true knowledge of Thee, and by the will and true obedience of Thy word, to the end that by the grace we may come to everlasting life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, hath had mercy upon us and hath given His only Son to die for us, and for His sake forgive us all our sins. To them that believe in His name, He gave power to become the sons of God, and hath promised them His Holy Spirit. He that believeth in His baptized shall be saved. Grant this, Lord, unto us all. I saw also the Lord sitting upon the throne, high and lifted up. And I heard the voice of the great multitude sing, Alleluia, for the Lord God omnipotent reigneth. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Alleluia, alleluia. Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us. Lord, have mercy upon us. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. O Lord, we beseech Thee mercifully to receive the prayers of Thy people who call upon Thee, and grant that they may both perceive and know that things they ought to be on also may have grace and power faithfully to fulfill you descend. Through Jesus Christ, thy Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Father and the Holy Spirit, ever